Hi children, how is everything at your side? Hope you are enjoying at home with your learning through our videos. Today we will start a topic, what number comes after? So kids, what does after mean? After means the number that comes next, or when we count forward from a given number, we get the numbers after. Okay children, now let's play a game. Let's count forward the number from 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All these are numbers after 3. Can you see where the object is? It is on number 4. Which number will you get when you count forward one number? Number 5. So 5 comes after 4. Now, where is the object now? It is on number 8. Which number will you get when you count forward one number? Number 9. So 9 comes after 8. Now look at the object. It is on number 1. Now let's see which 3 numbers comes after 1. They are 2, 3, 4. The numbers that come after are always greater than the given number. Let's do another exercise on numbers that comes after. But before we do this exercise, practice your counting as much as possible so you don't forget your numbers. The first question is, what number comes after 12? Yes, it is 13. So 13 comes after 12. The next number is 35. What number comes after 35? Good job! It is 36. So 36 comes after 35. The last one is 67. What number comes after 67? Well done! It is 68. So after 67 is 68. Now I have another exercise for you. Tell your mom and dad to write these for you on your rough copy and practice your after numbers. Wasn't it fun to learn after numbers with these activities? In the next video, we will learn about numbers that comes between. So stay tuned. Bye.